Hi, I'm Aston Motes, and I was the first software engineer hired at Dropbox. I also work with an organization called DevColor. DevColor is a nonprofit that advances the careers of Black software engineers. Sprites make it much easier to organize your code, but visually, they're still just rectangles. To make our creations come to life, we'll want to add images to our sprites. We'll start with a simple program you've seen before that creates a single rectangular sprite. Before we can turn this rectangle into something more fun, we need to tell GameLab about the image we want to use. All images and drawings you add to your project are created and managed in the Animation tab. To switch back and forth between your code and the animations, use a toggle in the upper left corner. To add a new animation, click the plus sign. This will open a library of images that are already built into GameLab. From the library, you can browse the categories to find what you're looking for. Once you've selected an image, it'll be added to your project and shown on the left. If you like, you can also change the name of your image. So, here we've added an image in the Animation tab, and we have code that creates a basic sprite. Now we'll need to put those two together and tell the computer that we want this particular sprite. We'll use the set animation block to do this. First, we'll use the name of our sprite and the name of the image we selected in the Animation tab. Now when we run our program, the sprite will be drawn with the image we selected. All of a sprite's properties can still be modified as usual to do things like moving across the screen. You're not limited to the images that come built into GameLab. You can also choose to upload an image from your computer or draw something yourself. In fact, you can edit any image in the Animation tab using the Pixel Editor. Using the different commands in the Pixel Editor, you can easily draw, erase, or modify images. To adjust the dimensions of an image, just make changes in the menu on the right side. It's also just one click to flip your image to face the opposite direction. If you like an image you've made but want to make some changes, just make a copy. There are lots of helpful little tools in the Pixel Editor. Play around with them on your own and see what they do. Back in your code, the drop-down of animations makes it easy to pick which animation your sprite should use until you find the perfect look. Adding images or your own drawings to sprites lets you unleash your creativity and make your programs really your own. Let's get to it.